The Buddha Shuddhi Meditation. To enter the mood as an eternal servant of Krishna, there is one highly effective method known as the Buddha Shuddhi Meditation. It achieves two goals. First, removal of our absorption in the body by lifting us to the spiritual level. Second, connecting us to our eternal essence in relationship to Radha and Krishna. Thus, the Buddha Shuddhi meditation unveils the true me in our prayer. Please engage me in your service. And we connect to the eternal spiritual self who is always a dear servant of the Lord. Remember that Krishna will descend into our hearts if we are chanting in a service attitude with the intention to please him. Let us start. Sit tall, feeling as if there is a thread that pulls you towards the ceiling. Bring your shoulders back and expand your chest. Tuck in your chin slightly and place your palms on your knees. Exhale deeply. Take a slow, deep in-breath. Then exhale deeply again. Repeat this a few times while you stay with your breath. Our aim is to center the mind and become alert. Imagine you're resting your body like a shirt on a hanger. Your shoulders relax. Your torso relaxes. And your legs relax. Your entire body settles, relaxed. Yet your mind is alert. Now, breathe deep into your belly. Place your left hand on your belly. When you inhale, notice how your belly expands. On an exhale, notice how it falls. Let us try. Inhale and feel your belly rising. Exhale, feel your belly falling. Continue for two more breaths. Next, shift your focus to the heart. Imagine there's a ball of golden light, an energy that appears like the sun. Whenever you breathe in, that energy ball becomes slightly larger. whenever you breathe out, that ball becomes slightly smaller. Whenever you breathe in, the rays of the ball go through your body. And whenever you breathe out, the energy concentrates in your heart. We will begin the Buddha Shuddhi practice. Listen to the following description as you concentrate on the heart region where you reside as the eternal spiritual soul. We start now. I let everything in my life slowly and gently disappear. My relationships gone. Job gone. Projects gone. Plans gone. And all that occupies my mind gone. I let them completely slip away. I am now absolutely free. There's no one and nothing in my environment. I'm sitting in a solitary place. Choose a place special to you. Perhaps in the holy dam at the banks of the river Jamuna or the Ganga or at the feet of Giriraj Govardhan. Go to a place special for you. Meditate. I have no memories, no thoughts of my life, just me and my breath. I'm absolutely alone, absolutely safe, and absolutely present to whatever comes. I am an eternal spiritual soul. I am a part of the Supreme. I am a servant of Radha and Krishna. I have been absent from that relationship. Instead, I have been wandering the world in the repeated cycle of birth and death. helplessly. I have identified with one material body after another. But my fortune has turned. I met Srila Prabhupada and his followers, and I have learned about my actual identity as a pure spirit. I am a resident of the spiritual world. The kingdom of love. I am an individual soul, completely separate from the gross and subtle body. I've been inspired to take up the path of eternal loving service to their lordships, Radha and Krishna. Visualize your favorite painting or deities. You may continue to pray or wait until the picture of Radha and Krishna is clearer in your heart. Wrap yourself up in this relationship and feel bhakti rise in your heart. It is from this place that you now chant. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Continue in your own pace. You can use this meditation also in kirtan.